Hey guys, there's Trap Hawaii here. I'm gonna do an unboxing video. Alright, so, get all this from the snare shop.
It ended up costing
like
$70, I think.
This did not come from the snare shop. This is just old. This is wax. A little bit extra wax. It's like probably 4 or 5 pounds in there. I had to clean it off because it's old. I got it from somebody. Sheep wool. A bunch of it. Same rule. I bred your teeth theory, it's all proof. No joke humor. Coyote gland. Two more bricks of trap wax. Two bags of longwood trap dye. That does 1 to 2 dozen large traps and 2 to 3 dozen small traps. And final, Mill Creek Lures, big 6 to 6 special, can and mink. So yeah. Everything here is ordered from the snare shop except for this. This I just got off someone. It's just wax. Cleaned up a little bit. I don't even know if I cleaned it up, but that's everything. See, everything left in the box. So please rate, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Bye.